Baby girl, what's happening? You and your ass invited, so gonna get to. This is the Oreo spirit game. The rules are quite simple. You're required to move an Oreo from your forehead to your mouth using only your face. The ninth graders will be starting first, and then the rest of the lower division. Ready, set, go. Now. If you drop the Oreo, you need to get another one.
If you catch it, you put it right back on your
head. I can't get it down, Bethel.
Oh, it's stuck.